Hi, I'm Mike from Serum. I'm the lead vocalist and guitarist, and this is the Sal Show.
I'm Jay from Serum. I play bass, and you're watching the Sal Show.
Hi, this is Paul, also known as Rosie. I'm the lead guitar player here for Serum, and you're listening to the Sal Show.
Hi, I'm Steve, drummer for Serum. Going live in the studio. I'd like to welcome everybody to the Sal Show.
We are taking over the Sal Show. This is Serum, and this is an original called Avalon. After that, we'll be doing Motion. And what will we be doing after that?
Whatever we want to, we're taking
Media
over.
Media Monster.
So if you want to be on the Sal Show, just check this address right here. Click right on here or type it in or whatever. And then you too can be on the Sal Show.
This next song is called Motion.
Motion.
Sal Show. It's your show. If you want to be on the Sal Show, here's your address right here. Sal Rocks.
Sal Show is your show. So enjoy, click on the line below, and you're good to go.
So the first song we just did was Avalon. And that's, you know, it's kind of a love song, if you will. Well, it is a love song. You know, it's just a hard rock love song. And kind of, that gives a good, you know, kind of description of what Serum is. It's a hard rock type of outfit, you know, that puts a lot of energy and feeling into each song. And the second song, Motion, that was out, that's like a song about being out, you know, out in the town on a Friday or a Saturday night and kind of hunting, you know, hunting for a mate, if you will, out in the wild, out in the clubs, you know, And what you want to do is you want to put it in motion and meet somebody and start having a blast. So that's what those two songs were about. And the third song was Media Monster. And that's all too familiar these days, now more than ever, where someone in the media who was adored yesterday can the very next day fall completely from the pedestal and be totally, you know, in the negative eye of the public. And that's when the media monster comes and consumes them. In just 1 second, you know, they're all over the person. Just for, you know, could be a big mistake, it could be a small mistake. And that's what that one's about.
The Sal Show is your show. If you want to be on the Sal Show, just click on the number.
Well, the next three up on the list is Telltale Heart, and that's like kind of our, as you well know, kind of our radio hit. It's not on the radio yet, but
no.
So far that's what people are saying.
It's on TV right now.
Yeah, it's on TV. So people are giving us...
Now we took over the South
Show.
Yeah,
now we took over the South Show.
Where was Sal anyway?
We took over. I think he's tied. Did we tie him up?
That's
cool. But anyway, so it's Telltale Heart, and then the next one is Live One. And then the all
infamous Rosie Jam.
Yeah.
Ready?
Encore. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Show. It's your show. If you want to be on the Sal Show, here's your address right here. Sal Rocks.
Next song is Live One. We'll be right back.
song is, pays homage to me. It's called Rosie Jam.
Thank you.
right, so we're back on the Sal Show, and we're going to be doing the next bunch of songs here. The first one is kind of the Serum anthem. We call it Against the Grain.
Thank you. No way.
So the name of this next song is called Out in the Street.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Against the Grain.
My favorite.
And one of my favorites. All of, pretty much all of our favorite ones. That one is definitely up there, I'd say, pretty much for all of us. And it's like the Serum anthem. So we kind of like, when we first got Serum going, that kind of just came together at practice and became a song out of nowhere. And just really took place. So that was Against the Grain.
And plus the chorus line is on our logo.
Yeah, it's kind of, we put it on our logo too, one of the sections of the words there.
And it's kind of
like the world today, you know. We're going against the grain, but you know what? You got to keep going, you know. If you have to swim against the tide, that's what you got to do. The next one was On the Way, and we'll leave that one up to your imagination. And the last one that we just did in that set was Out in the Street. And
it's the newest one we have, isn't it?
Yeah, it's new. It's kind of, well,
You know, it's a kind of a rework of a song I did a long time ago with another band. I was in Atlantic Phantom, original band. I kind of took the words and applied it to new music that Rosie and these guys came up with. And that song was basically about, we'll leave that one up to your imagination too. Next song is called Hotter Daughter.
We'll be right back.
This song is called Coldness of the Winter.
Coming soon. Rosie and I reworked. We used to do that in one of our other former bands, Vertigo Mind, and we, you know, took that on in this current, you know, band, Serum. And the next song after that was Heart of Daughter. So that's when you're out, you know, and you're looking to meet somebody. You meet this beautiful woman, and she's beautiful. She was hot. Don't get me wrong, but she had a heart of daughter who shows up, and then all of a sudden is flirting with you. And then you're like, what do I do? So you run up and get a bottle of Jack, right?
I don't know this guy.
I didn't make this up.
Yes, you did.
I just read the script. And then that Coldness of the Winter was another one of my early songs that I wrote a long time ago. And that's another one I used to do with Phantom. But I'd written that even before that. And that obviously is another song about a breakup, and we left in the coldness in the winter, kind of metaphorically and in the real sense of the world, because it is cold around here.
It will be.
In January, it's gotta be cold.
It will be.
Well, let's hope for the summer to come back soon. Thank you guys so much.
Thank you.
For joining Serum on the Sal Show. It was the Serum takeover of the Sal Show. The Sal Show rocks.
Yeah.
Yes, it does.
Sal Show. It's your show. If you want to be on the Sal Show, here's your address right here. Sal rocks.
We are taking over the Sal Show. This is Serum, and this is an original called Avalon. After that, we'll be doing Motion.
next song is called Motion.
Song we just did was Avalon, and that's you know, it's kind of a love song, if you will. Well, it is a love song, you know, it's just a hard rock love song, and kind of that gives a good kind of description of what Serum is. It's a hard rock type of outfit, you know, that puts a lot of energy and feeling into each song. And the second song, Motion, that was out, that's like a song about being out, you know, out in the town on a Friday or a Saturday night, and kind of hunting, you know, hunting for a mate, if you will, out in the wild, out in the clubs, you know, and what you want to do is you want to put it in motion. So I'm getting a signal to wrap up the show. Unfortunately, our time on the South Show is ending. So, we want to tell you, check us out on Facebook. You can find us on Facebook, Serum. S-E-R-U-M. And check us out on Facebook, like our page. We're going to be putting out some music soon. It's going to be for sale on iTunes. And of course, we'll be posting videos and doing Serum Live at practice and stuff like that here and there. And always writing new songs, and check us out there. Hopefully we'll be playing live near you.
The Sal Show is your show. So enjoy. Click on the line below and you're good to go.